Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to manually update apps on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To manually update apps in iOS, open the App Store first and then tap on your profile. This should be the circle icon in the top right with your Apple ID photo. If you scroll down on this page, there should be an available update section and you can tap on update next to each app in here to update them now. If you don't see this section, look in the Updated Recently section to see if your app is there too. If it is, tap on it and an option to update may appear here if there are even newer updates. A third method would be to search the app on the App Store and then tap on it to see if an update option appears on the app's own page. And so that is how to manually update apps on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.